15 over here, and welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Now, I did some digging, and I managed to find the death mask, and it's actually over here. Which my calculations was right. Is that right? Was that in the Spider-Man Island? So, we're just going to go over here real quick. And we're going to dodge this guy. And that's right here. I think he broke the basket. The fossil? So then we gotta go back in below. And we have John Dave below. Today is actually my brother's birthday, so happy birthday to him. Yeah, today's my brother's birthday. He's 16 years old. Yeah. So, props to him. He used to have a YouTube channel. It's still up, but he just doesn't use it. So, yeah. He was in my previous video. The latest video he's in, he was in was when we were doing a reaction video to Fortune's Final Fantasy Freddy's demo. So that was during the summertime. And yeah. Back to Skeletown. We go with Steve Bolo and our uncle. You buried a fossil. You're near sight. Because I'm clumsy and I'm unforgettable oaf. You're welcome to try these glasses, huh? And wow, I can't see any better, but I feel super smart. Yeah, because glasses make me smart. Let me see that fossil. It's a record that's approximately 15,000 years old. Dang! And it's going to go. Because it was nothing really. Are you showing my stuff again? Okay. Okay, now I got that settled. Now we can just... Hold on, before I do that, I want to... upgrade my stuff, okay. Even shots, I think it's the same thing, like, okay, now we're ready. Let's see some keeker chitters in the mind. Back to Log Island. And then we're gonna go all the way to the... I hate these things! go to hex, sir, man.
No. 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 Okay, I'm telling you right now.
Security of the game, you know, just saying.
Oh my god. I'm standing there looking where I'm at. Others as well. Your burden is heavy indeed. I sound awful. You may enter the village of lost souls. You will forget your suffering and mistakes. And remain there for all of time. Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm not dead. Anyway. Ow. I'm gonna get you, I swear. Anyway. That was 8 minutes, isn't it? I'm killing you now. Yeah, save myself on me. Did we get to start the video here? No, but we just started into this thing, so we're gonna explore as much as we can, not gonna make it too long. No. I believe Brian, where is it? I must keep searching for my green family, even if it takes forever.
I need my red coin. Let's have it.
What the? What the? What? You look familiar. That decent animation. Wait. I must dance with you. Yes, it is so familiar. Let me talk to you. The welcome, friend, to the village of lost souls. And what's your name? You look familiar somehow. I have no idea who I am.
Yeah.
Okay. But thank you ever so much for asking. That sounded weird. So, oh my gosh, I think he comes to be in his village, friend. I don't know. Nobody knows how they found here. We're all just here. All I know is that I'm alone.
Home alone?
That's so sad. I'm only truly happy when I'm asleep. My sleep is like I'm transported to another world when I'm with my family. Dad, you gotta have to ask you that up. But when I wake up, I can't remember now anymore. It's not weird. If only I can remember. You have that amnesia, bro. You have that shout out to Hedgehog amnesia. You can't remember who I am. Or who you are. She needs help. This sounds kind of serious. You look so familiar. Who are you? I think I know you from somewhere, man. I think I know. Okay.
Oops.
It's a bit wrong. We're just exploring right now. I'm so confused. Looks like there used to be a fire here.
Yeah, I thought I found that by accident.
I'm gonna jump in here. Hey, that's four there. I got like a whole little bubble. Get the booty, come in! Found that by accident.
Who's at the door? You smell pretty and sweet. Don't you know that this is the... what, opulent of suffering? The deepest, darkest place in the village of lost souls? It's for sticking here and being wills only. Get lost!
Well, screw you, scrub. I'm a trespasser here. Oh, you're back. Nothing makes any difference. Oh. Yeah, I guess we go back. I'm gonna go this way because I wanna get all the coins. My limit is 15 minutes. So follow my end and I'll say, oh, why are you so hot? Screw you! I'm screw you too! Just let me get my stuff real quick, man. Stay my stuff. I probably might end the video here. I just want to make sure there's like a treasure chest because it's not out in the video. And our draw, yes! birthday, Joshua. You know what it means, right? But you're gonna have to go all the way back.
No! You gonna save that man? Yeah, save my sister, okay? You gonna go to these people before you end this video?
Shut up, stop reading my mind.
Just curious. You probably want to put this in the parts, you know?
And hey, turn around, sister. Scrubs. Harry, take a coin. You fell all of our coin. We should play a game. Let me know when you're ready. Fine. Let's play the guessing game. The object of the game is to defeat all three of us in a row. If you guess wrong even once, we have to start over. You gotta be kidding! It's all three correctly and our treasures is yours. Tell me, that's our thing. I give head. Tossing and tails. Try again.
What?
Huh. I'm gonna make sure they're not dissing me here. No. You. Tails. You. Tails.
Dang it!
Picking tails because tails is the best thing in this corner.
No, I meant.
Yeah, I meant heads. Tails.
Yes, you are. Your heads. Yes! I'm in this, baby. You can't unlock it.
Anyway, gonna drink this potion. And. We're gonna send it to my best friend here, and we're gonna end this video because we're gonna. No, the wrong one. Dance it up because we're gonna dance it up because we got my friend here dancing up. That was like, right, I got to dance it up and dance it up and dance it up. I'm gonna end this video and dance it up and dance it up and dance it up. See you guys in the next one because we're gonna keep on dancing because we are Shantae and Harris here for this thing. So, bye!